Hey everybody, it's your boy Nathan Crash, and welcome to Nathan Crash Gets Bodied by Sekiro, Shadows Die Twice. As I mentioned previously in a few other videos, I think I may have mentioned it in the Layers of Fear 2 playthrough. I might have also mentioned it in the Bodied by the Internet. I'm picking up the series as like a solo series. Me and Chris just don't have time to play it together. There's a lot of scheduling issues. We both have a lot of things going on. Mostly on my end. So I'm gonna just dive back in from where I was. Look at that. Some dude with a really big penis just flew by on his motorcycle. What's this? Oh, square. So I didn't want to abandon the game because I was really looking forward to playing it, and we just never got around to it, and I just didn't want this series to like die. I mean, I know maybe a lot of people aren't interested in seeing me play it, but I just don't want to give up on the game, you know what I mean? I just don't want to abandon the game, I guess. I don't know. That was kind of my whole shindig. I just wanted to keep playing the game. Let's see what this is. Nightjar slash. It's a leaping. Okay. What's this? Chasing slice? Did I already pick up the air deflection? Yes, I did. Okay. We are going to probably get Layden. Or. No, Layden probably doesn't matter. Now I'm thinking about it. Vault over actually seems pretty good. Shinobi eyes. That's actually pretty good. I probably do want that. But yeah, it's good to be back playing this game. I just really didn't want to stop playing it. And I hope you guys don't mind if you guys have seen like 1,000 people play this game. I mean, you haven't seen me play this game, that's for sure. I forgot how to absorb. Yeah, it's hold square. And then how do I change? Well, I use my healing cord, so I'm gonna go now. Because, okay, I didn't mean to do that. What am I doing? Ooh, got him. Pretty good. So the only thing I am sort of worried about, though, is, I'm kind of worried about how, so lately I've been having issues with my controller, while I've been playing on PC. It's been disconnecting. So hopefully that doesn't become too much of an issue. I'm gonna try my best not to blame the many deaths I'm gonna get on my controller, but hopefully that it doesn't become an issue. All right, so I, to be completely honest, completely forgot what I was doing. There was a way to change my prosthetic tool. How do I do that? Loaded axe, that's the one I wanted. Is it down? No. Nah, seriously though, how do I change my... Is it Y? Oh, yeah, it is Y. Alright, we'll refill on our spirit emblems, and then we're just gonna buy enough to put us back at 100. All right, so let's go do this thing. All right, did that guy see us? No, he did not. I didn't even know we could go up here. What's going on over here? Alright, so this guy's gonna want the steez. Alright. Got the parry off. We're doing pretty good, actually. Oh, shit. Like, okay, there we go. I was kind of worried about the adjustment period, but I'm doing okay so far. Oh, this... He see me. Alright. We're doing a lot less bad than I thought we were gonna. Yeah, this game's all about aggression, if I remember it correctly. So there's a dude over here. Actually, I kind of don't even remember really, like, being here. What's going on here? It's playing real tense music. I don't know if you guys can hear that. And then we got two dudes over there. Dousing powder. Alright. So, what the, oh my god, don't set me on fire, not like this, not in front of my people. What'd I get? Dousing powder again. So, oh shit, there was a guy there the whole time? Alright. Time to drink our juice. Gotta figure out what we're gonna do with our lives. Kick that shit down. Get that out of here. Alright. How do I sprint? There was a sprint. Oh, there we go. Can I sneak up on this big dude? Doesn't seem like I can. Well, he sees me. Okay. Alright, he's mine. That was easy. I mean, he like totally almost killed me, but that was pretty easy. Alright. Alright, so these guys, I gotta... Alright. We got this, we got this. I kinda maybe... Yeah, I think I kinda over it. Alright, we got him. That guy's annoying, but he's not that annoying. Alright, and then this guy, we just judo chop him. These guys are pretty easy once you have the axe thing. And then fire doesn't work on their shields, I don't think, if I remember correctly. You guys can let me know. You guys can, like, you know, the game's been out so long, like, if you guys really want to throw me, like, Discord tech and shit and try to help me out, I mean, I'm not going to cry about it. Like, I doubt you guys want to see me struggle with a game that's, like, everyone's probably gods at speedrunning. I think there's, like, half-hour long speedruns of this game now. Or at least I wouldn't be surprised, because the Souls community is pretty insane when it comes to stuff like that. They're really good at getting in the meat and potatoes of everything. Is it my dad? Years have finally come up with me, craps. So wait, they killed my dad? Hidden temple key. key to the hidden temple in the Harada estate given by the owl. The secret temple is located in the very back of the Harada estate, too. The Lord is absolute. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. Oh, that's literally what I just read. Given to you by me, the owl. Going to the front is not an option. You never get past the fire. Okay. So we have to sneaky deaky around? Take the back entrance through the cemetery. Iron code. Oh shit, my pops died. Dang, this. Oh, now these motherfuckers in for some shit. They killed my dad? Gonna kill my whole ass dad? Oh, hell nah. Hell nah! Oh, fuck no. You kill my daddy? Hell nah! Alright, where the fuck? Where do I go to get my Bushido revenge, dude? Alright. There's a dude there. Let's be sneaky deaky real quick. This kind of looks like it might be a cemetery. Ooh. Oh, we could eavesdrop? But the estate fire is totally out of control by now. If anyone wants to get out, their only choice is to use this cave. Don't let a single rat escape Lord Juzu's orders. Juzo. Okay. Alright, and then this guy. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Let me heal. Let me heal, you son of a bitch. Ah! You motherfucker. Got him. Okay, okay. Let me take my juice. Alright. Oh, this motherfucker crazy. Alright, we got him. Alright. Easy. Wasn't even stressed out about it for a second. How do I get up here? Oh shit, shield guy. Shield guy doesn't even see us coming. Is he... Didn't even have to waste our shit. Let's heal up again. I need to get that skill where my healing items do more, because I heal like all the time because I'm kind of ass at this game. Maybe there's like a passage I can open over here. Oh, hell no! That dude looks like he's about it. Shit. How do I get out of here? Alright, this ninja doesn't even know. Give me that. Shh. It's okay. Got me Goku sugar. Alright. It's another one of the monk boys. I didn't sidestep, I jumped like a dumb idiot. Ah, we're gonna get him. He impaled the shit out of me. Oh, fuck, I suck. Oh, no. I got, like, nothing done this episode. It's alright. I got, like, 10 minutes to fucking... I can't believe I... It may not be impossible. Okay. Alright, so now we know we just go this way. Right? Can't I just... Oh no, I do have to go the whole way. Oh shit. Alright, no, I fucked up. Ah! Oh my god, not like this! Come on. Wow, I got fucked. Oh, man. What did I do? It totally offered me, like, a way out, too. Oh shit, I completely forgot about that. I have that one move. Let me see. So wait, how do I do it? It's L1. Oh yeah, I can just do it after... Oh man, alright. Alright. Alright, we got this. We got this. So no more dying. Because that's stupid. We're gonna beat this game with no more deaths. I fucking died. Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, shit, I'm the best. I died! Oh, I didn't die. What the hell? That's cool. I thought for sure I'd be dead. I'm all out of everything, though. Alright, let's eat my juice. Okay, so we have to go through that cave. Does he have pellets? Come on. No pellets. Alright, it's fine. It's Fire Guy, right? Alright. Just gotta parry and block. It's easy. We just gotta find a stupid shrine so I can go and go beat up that one guy. The monk guys. What? Shut up, guy! Jeez. Trying to tell everybody I'm here? That's exactly what he's trying to do. It's his job. I just killed a guy for doing his job. That's kind of messed up. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh. Oh, there we go. That's that thing I was telling you guys about. Controller just got unplugged. There's people out here? When the jar breaks, oil covers. Okay. This must be a trap. Fell right for my trap. Okay. We found the idol. We can rest. And then we're gonna learn our healing thing. Acquire skill. There we go. Does not make the medicine taste any better. And then aroma increases the healing effects. Okay, so we get two healing effects. Or not two. We don't get two healing effects. Oh my god. You know what I mean. So is there nothing for me to do here? Is this just to get to the snow? They said it was at the Harada estate. It's in the go through the back to the cemetery. So I went through the cemetery. It's probably further down this way. I want to go beat up those monks and see what's going on down there, though. So we're going to drop down there. That was pretty cool. Oh, it actually did damage. Alright, I actually have to get into a straight up fight with everybody here. Oh shit. How much does this heal now? Ooh, that was a lot more. That didn't do shit to him. Okay. Actually, that does work pretty well. Oh my god. These guys are being real ruthless right now. Oh my god. Alright. I just gotta figure out what I'm doing here. I'm just shaking off the rust. And then this other guy, we could just kinda kill him. Like he's a bozo. How's he see me? I'm behind here. He got me. All right. I guess I shouldn't be surprised because I was playing that kind of stupid, but... Does he got any healing? Scrap iron. For... I don't know what that's for. Thank you. God damn it. Alright. He got me. Oh my god, I fucking suck. I don't know why I pressed. I gotta go, guys. That was an embarrassing display. We'll dive right back into it on the next one. Leave me tips. Because, like, I forgot about a lot of stuff. I know when the red thing pops up, it's like you have to parry. Or some shit like that. I know you just can't block. Like, you have to hit, like, the perfect parry or something. I don't know, something like that. You guys gotta help me out in the comment section. Thanks for checking out the episode. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to leave a comment on the video, leave a like, and check out the rest of the series. I also do Bodied by the Internet, and We Get Bodied with my friend Chris. You can check out our other series. We're currently playing Layers of Fear 2 right now. So if you want to do that, it's very much appreciated. I gotta get going. Have a wonderful night, guys, and try not to get bodied. I'll see you guys on the next one. Also, let me know if the audio is too quiet, because I have it set to where the audio generally tends to be for Layers of Fear 2, and that might be either too quiet or too loud. So be sure to let me know, give me feedback, and I'll make sure it gets corrected. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this one. I'll see you all later. Have a good night.